emergency.
It's not a fire, is it?
No. The chief said we need to rescue someone and stock up high. He's coming to the top right now. Hop in. 10, 8, 4, 6, 5, 6, 6, 7, 9, 11. And don't worry. You can come, Kelly.
The chief hanging from the roof, so at least the problem isn't Mr. Lopart this time.
Maybe he's finally being more careful. Hello, fellow firefighters.
Now I'm like... Somebody, get up. Wow, it even talks. A talking billboard. What will Mr. Lopart think of next? Next.
So much for Mr. Lopart being more careful. What happened, Mr. Lopart?
Oh, I was gluing my giant new ass into this billboard, and I got a little glue on my ass itself.
A little?
Hey! Way to stick to it, Mr. Lopart. We need to hold a trampoline under him in case he... And someone needs to climb up and get him. I can climb the billboard, Chief. Okay, Manny. Just be careful. Without him. Not the propelled. Don't worry. I will. I'm coming, Mr. Lopart. Oh, thank you. Loparts are very strong. I'll pull myself off right now. Right now. Nice weather we're having. You helping out, Chief
Eduardo?
Mordo. I see. I'm a volunteer bombero now. I volunteer. Okay, good. We're ready down here. Here. Gracias, everyone. Okay. Oh, Mr. Lopart. I'm going to pull, and you push. Uno, dos, tres, go. Oh, thank you, Annie. Just need a little help. Something feels very breezy up here. That's because there's a big hole in your pants now. Oh, oops. What can I say? I like lollipops. Guess I better head home and get some new pants. It's much scarier. We're going down than it was going up. But I can do it. I'm a low part. I can do it. Hold on to me, Mr. Lopart. I'll carry you down. Well, okay, Manny. It'll make you feel better.
Be careful, Manny.
Manny.
You guys are doing crash. You can open your eyes now, Mr. Lopart. We're down.